Home renovations are at an all-time high, and after the tough year and a half we've had, it's never been more important to make our homes our havens. We headed to Fredericksburg, Texas to check out House Beautiful's fourth annual concept house.
So right now, we're in this one-of-a-kind tasting room designed by Dallas-based designer Jean Liu, and Fredericksburg, Texas is known for wine. So the goal of this room was to entertain efficiently and effectively in a compact space. One of the appliances that shows that perfectly is this new two-drawer under-counter convertible refrigerator freezer from Signature Kitchen Suite. I love this because you can put canopies in the top on one temperature and your champagne in the other. You can actually put it anywhere in your home too, like an office or rec room, and that really is how we're living in our homes, kind of all over the place.
Of course, no tasting room would be complete without a cellar. A built-in wine fridge, that is, that can store more than 100 bottles.
This one from Signature Kitchen Suite uses unique wine cave technology for optimal preservation. So when you put a bottle in, it'll taste the way it's supposed to when you finally uncork it. Both appliances, along with the stainless steel dishwasher, tie in perfectly to the modern design and stop the homeowner from running back and forth to the main kitchen to clean glassware. The quartz backsplash and countertop also create a worry-free workspace for prepping cocktails, cutting lemons, and opening red wine, or spilling it.
Now let's turn to the heart of the house, the kitchen.
Nashville-based designer Stephanie Sabby did a wonderful job in this space. She's really a traditionalist, but still wanted to mix in a little bit of Texas living. And because it's a kitchen, she wanted to have all the latest bells and whistles. All of these built-in appliances are from Signature Kitchen Suite and really tie into Stephanie's timeless but functional style. The center of the space is this 48-inch dual-fuel pro range, which I like to call the do-everything range. It's the only one on the market that has sous vide, induction, four gas cooktops, convection, and convection steam. It is the ultimate range for the at-home chef. The nearby column fridge and freezer are paneled, just meaning like cabinet fronted, and help pull together this vintage look of the entire kitchen. The overall composition feels like maybe it's a new home or maybe it's been here for decades. That's the kind of timeless design you really get excited about at House Beautiful.
What's truly fantastic about this home, Edward says, is that it reflects how we live now and how connected we want to be with each other. Like how the decision was made to remove the island in place of a family table, creating a new space for lingering conversations. And situated behind the main kitchen, an amazing hidden pantry.
Housing a second dishwasher, wall oven, and microwave. This is how people are really living now. And the nice thing is if you've got kiddos, they can run in there, go to the open shelves, grab snacks, or throw something in the microwave without getting in the way of the main kitchen and the cooking that's happening. And just on the other side of this kitchen is this gorgeous and grand living room that California-based designer Emily Monroe made. It's colorful, insanely inviting, and the perfect place to hang out while cooking's being prepped.
Now let's talk laundry. This one would make anyone happy to do theirs.
The new wash tower and styler seam closet from LG Studio line adds convenience and has an elevated aesthetic you'll want to show off. The wash tower single unit vertical design takes up only half the floor space without sacrificing capacity. And the center panel controls both the washer and dryer. Unlike other stacked units, there's no steps required to reach the dryer controls. The kids can help.
And with added space savings, you can add other exciting design elements, such as this one-of-a-kind pet shower.
In this area, there's a lot of space for dogs to run around. When they come in, they can get washed out before they run through your house. Right next to that is this gorgeous LG Studio styler with a black tinted mirror on the front. It's perfect for a mudroom or a master closet in addition to the laundry room. What's really special here is that there's no plumbing required. It refreshes and sanitizes your clothes with the power of steam, no chemicals. Just add water.
For more info, visit housebeautiful.com/wholehome or check out the latest issue on newsstands now.